What is going on, everyone? It is Dinosaur Deal coming at you with NF The Search. Now, forewarning, I have heard this before, but I want to give my thoughts and opinions on it. And just going on fucking record. It's 3 o'clock in the morning, and I apologize for like the frame issue shit with my camera. The lighting is not good at 3 o'clock in the morning. And I just recorded this fucking video already, and I realized my fucking mic was muted. So fucking fun. Let me tell you guys, that is amazing, huh? That is fucking amazing. But if you guys want to check out the like the social media stuff, it's always gonna be on every single video up top. All you gotta do is look. Anyways, let's get into NF The Search. Now, for those of you who do not know, I'm a huge NF fan. So this is from his music video, Outkast. This whole thing right here is from Why.
Life. I don't know. It's all right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry. That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few.
Felt like an earthquake.
Perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but it's worth it though.
So fucking good.
It's been a minute, I know now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty vivid, I admit it, I'm in classic mode. Don't need pity given to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map, the hope. You see that? Making
Now, I made this point in the last video I just recorded, but anyways, it took me about more than five times on repeat. To know what he just said. I didn't catch hold on.
Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map to hope. You see
that? I'm looking for the map to hope. I didn't catch that, and I heard this song about 40 times. And I just caught it probably at 2:30, and right now it's 3 o'clock in the morning. So It blows my mind how I can catch stuff and can't, like, it just goes over and I don't catch it first and takes about 20 listens. But that's just me, so let's get into it.
They're making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying and the beat go. Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it upon my stomach. Throw it back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face, clean up my vomit. OCD trying to push my buttons, I said don't touch it. Now y'all done it. I can be critical, never typical. Intricate with every syllable, I'm a criminal. Intimate but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make you feel like you're in it though. You call me what you want, but never call me forgettable. Leave you deep in thought, I can.
That line, you can call me what you want, but you can't call me unforgettable. That is probably my favorite line out of this whole song. Just because of how powerful that one line is.
Never swim in the kiddie pool. Waited, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. Man, I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos. Videos. Yeah, the sales can rise. Doesn't mean much, though, when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we...
And I hear this all the time. If you don't have your health, what do you have? Think about that. Because if you if you had all the money in the world and you didn't have your health, and you pretty much knew you were gonna die really soon, so like if you don't have your health, you have nothing.
Trapped inside that we try to suffocate, you know, hoping it dies, try to hold it underwater, but it always survives, and it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise, then it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that, must not be as crazy as I'm. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place, and what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me, this will only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith. I've been developing, take a look at the benefits. Nothing to matter with, I can never be delicate. My even relevant, that depends on you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get a grip. Proper etiquette, I keep it to myself when I celebrate. It's that time again. Better grab your balloons and invite your friends. Seatbelts back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a road right now that I can't predict. Tell me tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip.
I'm so fucking ready. Let's go. Where are you taking us, NF? What journey shall it be now? Where are we going? Now, I'm trying to think how to put this. Because I'm trying to be very careful, because this, I want to say, if you have any reactions that you want to see, like see me do, drop a comment. But at the same time, I don't want to see like these mainstream artists, like Tech N9ne, Eminem, Logic, all these other like mainstream artists. I want to see people like NF, who is more telling his story through his music. I'm pretty much saying, send me underground people. Like, I just don't like the mainstream. I really don't. And I don't really consider NF mainstream, although he is, but he's in his own box, which to me makes me feel like he's not mainstream, because he is doing his thing his way. But this is also a gaming channel, keep that in mind. So if you subscribe, you know, just keep in mind you're gonna see some video game shit, and there may be some reactions mixed into it. I don't know if I'm gonna do reactions. I just feel like I have to do NF because he is my favorite rapper. And yeah, that's gonna do it for this video. It is 3:00 in the fucking morning, and I will see you guys in the next one.